Many birds accidentally eat plastic and other marine debris floating in the ocean, mistaking it for food. But the problem is intensified in laced-on albatrosses because of the way they catch fish, squid, and other seafood, by skimming the surface of the water with their beak. Along the way, they accidentally pick up a lot of floating plastic, which they then feed to their chicks. Adults can regurgitate plastic they swallow, but chicks are unable to, so it fills up their stomachs. The effects of plastics on the chicks haven't been scientifically proven. It's probable that it injures or kills the birds by cutting their stomachs or taking up space, making them feel full when they are starving. By making changes now, we can reduce the amount of plastic that gets into our oceans in the months and years to come.
Hey mates, throw your trash away, you can save an albatross a day. Thanks mate.